Welcome everyone, we're live here today at the Etihad Stadium. I'm Guy Mowbray and alongside me for commentary is Sue Smith. A live game from the Premier League on the way. It's Manchester City versus Arsenal.
Yeah, cheers Guy, well it's so loud in here isn't it? The fans are really up for this one and I'm sure the managers will be reminding them, remember what you need to focus on and block out all of that noise.
This is the Manchester City starting 11. Ederson is between the posts. John Stones starts alongside Ruben Dias in central defence. Mateo Kovacic starts alongside Rodri in the middle of the park. And the main man in attack is Erling Haaland. This is how Arsenal line up. Aaron Ramsdale is in goal. Ben White plays with Oleksandr Zinchenko as fullbacks. Declan Rice plays alongside Thomas Partey in the middle of the park. And the main man leading the attack is Gabriel Jesus. Martin Ødegaard. Great chance here. Defending to stop an almost certain goal. Jesus. A terrific tackle. The chance has gone. Jesus. Chance for the lead. And away it goes. Away we go for the second half. aggressive ball, and it's been given as offside. Bernardo Silva. Haaland. And that's nicely won to see off the threat.
Agility there to keep the ball out. It's a real important save to keep it all square.
And he's escaped a yellow card.
Yeah, you can see it's a foul, but it's not a yellow. It's a good decision.
Sloppy in possession. In behind, can he finish? Must finish. And they've scored the first goal of a tight game.
Well, here's the replay. It's poor defending, but you can't take anything away from the movement and the calm finish. It's a really nice goal, that.
So off we go at 1-0. Now for the finish. Oh, that's not properly away. And it's saved, and the danger is now over.
Well, you can see how pleased he was to get hold of that after what was a superb first save. It's good goalkeeping, that.
Regaining possession. Goes on past the defender. Oh, it's easy. And there is no missing those. An open goal for them to enjoy.
Well, here we can see it again. Though I'm not sure the keeper or the defence are wanting. Probably the simplest finish he'll have all season. No wonder the manager's furious.
So the lead is now 2 as the game restarts. In a truly magnificent performance today, nigh on unplayable. What are your thoughts, Sue?
Yeah, he caused them a lot of problems off the ball, closing them down and never giving them a minute in possession. On the ball, he was brave and showed quality with his goals.